Making headlines now, an investigation is underway after a fire at a playground this morning in North Baltimore. A viewer sending us this video. Our newsroom is working right now to gather more details, but our cameras show what's left of the playground. This is on Spring Hill Avenue in the Greenspring neighborhood. We'll let you know when we get more details.